Hello, hello, poker people. It's me, Shobhit, back again on 569 Poker. And today is a special day. One, it's a Sunday. That means it's a spades call day. Two, it's the first day of the month. Let's welcome November and the festivities that come with it this year. Diwali wala period hai ye. So I hope you guys are having a great time. And the actual special reason today is that we are joining Muskan Sethi today. Actually, she's joining us and she'll be we'll be talking to her about her poker journey and what she's doing in poker these days, what her plans are for the future. And at the same time, we're going to cover a very important topic, which is aside from all the poker strategies, but it's something called the mental game of poker, and it's inspired by a book, and we'll be covering that with Muskan. And it's not a serious stream at all. Muskan is in the mood to have some fun as well. So we'll see a different side of Muskan today. So without further ado, I know you want to see her now. So let's move on to say hello to Muskan now.
Thank you for having me.
Hello, hello. Finally, like I've been trying a lot. And you know, it's a huge day for the stream. A lot of people wanted you on stream. So I'm happy that you're here now. So how's Goa? You're just back from Goa, right?
Yeah, actually, I was in Goa and I was shooting there as well. I'm doing my Off the Felt season 2.
Yes.
And I'm doing it pre-recorded. So earlier, I used to go live on PokerStars India channel.
Right, right.
And it was very stressful. Abhijay say, you know, we had this problem.
Yeah, my hands are shaking. Usually I enjoy, but since you're here, like I've been looking forward to it a big time. So like I can imagine live being really, really difficult.
Yeah. And also if somehow the guest is not available and your fans are, his fans are watching or waiting, it gets like a little bit like of a problem to reschedule. Yeah. So then I thought, okay, fine. Let me have fun with everyone. Let me do it pre-recorded. Let me ask them fun stuff so that I can sit and edit later.
Yeah.
So I did a podcast with Kunal Patni. It was amazing, Shobhit.
Nice.
What acha gaya. Kunal was a proper, you know, he's a fun guy.
Yeah.
And actually, I saw a very different side of him. So I'm very interested to show that side to everyone. Then I did Ashish Ahuja. But
nice.
then now we have to reshoot it.
Why? What happened? You lost the voice or something?
No, I forgot to ask him the most important set of questions.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my light is getting a little wobbly. Okay, I'll fix it.
So
I was saying
like,
that, so I messed that one up completely. Forgot to ask him everything.
Yeah.
Then he's sitting in Chandigarh, chilling with his friends and family and everyone. So I'm like, please, now again, we're doing it.
Mm-hmm.
I did Maria Ho.
Yes, so you've dropped the big bomb. So the next one would be Maria Ho, right? Off
yeah,
the field.
And then BBZ Poker, Jordan.
Wow.
Yeah,
Drummond, wow.
Yeah, he gave so many tips. Oh my God, like he went out of his way.
Yeah.
In the podcast for me and for people in India. He said, in fact, I was waiting. I wanted to speak to the Indian poker community because, you know, this is the best time to be a poker player. And that happened because of Sahil Chitani.
Okay.
You know Slim Shady? You must have heard of Slim Shady.
I think I've heard of the name because it keeps popping up that Slim Shady, this ID won that much.
He's a cash game shark, I would call him. So he used to work with BBZ. A lot of people used to work with BBZ. Even B Black Legend used to work with BBZ, which I got to know later, Amit Jain. Then Sushi worked with him. A lot of people actually. So I'm sure Arsh also worked with him.
Nice.
So all these people. He was like, okay. I asked him, you know, a lot of questions related to what he's seen with Indian fields.
Yeah.
So that was interesting. Now when I go back to, so I've come to Delhi to shoot my few episodes because I had some work also, some meetings, all of that. And now I'm studying a lot these days. I need to start studying Shobhit. Like I was supposed to play Sunday special right now and concentrate. My coach will kill me because of you. I'm here. And
you can play it on the side. You can play it on the sprite. Maybe ek do bullet to maise maro. I think the stream Run Good will be there with you. Don't worry.
अच्छा, I'm going to register. थोड़ी देर में एंड यू नो मेरा कोच ही इज लाइक आप पोकर प्लेयर हो ना कि आप सेलिब्रिटी हो कोई एंड आई एम लाइक
बोलो आज पेज कॉल डे है एंड रन गुड आएगा और रिजल्ट्स भी आएंगे ट्राई समथिंग डिफरेंट
So he's like, are you sure you're a poker player? Because, you know, you're always doing all these things. What is happening in India? Like, I'm like, listen, relax. It's just, I don't know why. Maybe because I'm a female, so it becomes a little different because then I'm playing poker for a living.
There's a lot of responsibilities also. Yeah. Like now, I mean, poker to ek side pe hai. That's what we were discussing just now. So we'll go to the discussions. Like we... basically everyone knows about you 100%. However, we'll still cover this because this is a good point where you're saying you're instead of playing poker, you're doing so many other things. So the Muskan we know is okay, one is a poker player, yes, but then you're also the ambassador of pokerstars.in. Then you have a responsibility of being a gaming ambassador for AIGF. You are a national awardee, first lady. You're off the felt with Muskan is something that you're doing. So basically, obviously, sometimes poker does take a backseat, right?
Not really, Shobhit. I'm doing this for poker because I told you that if I don't do this, 10 years down the line, my award, my accomplishments, me being a responsible gaming ambassador or you doing this stream right now, or anybody who plays poker will not be like it will always be looked upon like how it's a taboo right now. It will always stay a taboo.
Yeah.
And I will not we will not get to see more women, you know. We will not get to see poker the way we want to.
Yeah.
If we don't work for this. Because I have seen that, you know, anybody who is passionate about the game.
Yeah.
Works for the game also. There are a lot of people who don't.
Yeah.
But there's a certain respect you have for those who do.
Yeah.
So if and you should always strive to be the person, you know, you look up to. So
yeah.
I look up to Daniel Negreanu, Maria Ho, all
Phil
these people.
Phil Ivey
is my idol, you know.
Yeah.
He doesn't do much for poker, but his presence only, you know, like just the fact that he plays poker and we people have seen him play is big enough. But I wish, like, you know, he could, you know, be more available, you know, maybe... Right now, he took out his master class. That was a big step for him also to open up. You know, some players are not that open about it. I'm a people's person. I think there's a lot for me to learn from the poker community. But if there's something the poker community should learn from me is just to have a little fun while playing poker. And yeah, all
I
these
think
things
doing,
that I'm...
You're doing a fair bit for the community. Like, I see how busy you are. You have something or the other going on. Like every weekend you're busy doing something, some podcast or giving some interview. So I know like it's a big responsibility and you're doing it really well. So don't worry. Poker, obviously, like, you know, if the stream brings you run good and you ship a title, we'll be really happy because that'll be the cherry on top. And so tell me something. Like, I've put this First Lady Award on the screen right now. Tell us when did you get it and what is the actual value of this? Why were you chosen for this award?
So, firstly, what happened? I got a call from this ex-employee at Adda52. Okay. And they said that somebody is looking for you and the government is looking for you. So I was like, okay, are you serious? give my number. The ministry is looking for me. I thought it's a prank. The whole time I thought she is playing a prank on me. She thinks now I've joined PokerStars. Let me have some fun with her. Okay. Something like that. I was like, okay. And then basically after a very long time, they were able to get in touch with me. I called them back and they already knew who I am. And they said that I've been selected for this award. And we are calling from Ministry of, and you know, all this is going on and there will be a ceremony and all this. So I was like, okay, that's interesting. And then a lot of people tried to find out how this got selected.
Mm-hmm.
Because people thought that you had to nominate yourself or somebody had to do it. But no, it was actually the government, a panel of the president's panel.
The emblem is right there. Bharat Sarkar is there.
So basically the president of India and his team sat down and chose these women. And I was like, what? They chose poker?
Wow.
Like poker player? I mean, you know, for me, it was not like they chose me. I was like, they picked a poker player. Wow.
Yeah.
Like that's such a great thing. And I was very scared for the whole longest time. You know, if I call them too much and ask, like, are you sure? Are you sure? They'd be like, ye nikal do now.
Yes.
You know, there's something wrong with this. So I was very scared. Then, you know, when Ivanka Trump was supposed to come to India, do you remember that time?
Yeah.
He said that the ceremony is going to happen then.
Wow.
So I, and then something happened and it got cancelled. So I was also very heartbroken. I thought maybe it's not really like going to happen, but then it did. And apparently I found out that the government, the panel who was sitting with the president, they have huge respect for poker. They understand that it's a, you know, mind sport.
Yeah.
They don't look at it as a card game. So, yeah. You know, it's such a contrast, you know. So I was very happy and it meant a lot to me, Shobhit. It gave a meaning to my life.
Yeah.
My dad was proud, you know.
Yeah, it's a personal achievement, but at the same time, look at for the community. Like, you know, we are in a place where this game is seen as a cliche and gambling. And to get a highest award from the president, as you say, it is a tick in the box that, you know, poker is there. Poker means something, and it is definitely not something which an average Indian would right now think as if, you know, if you're a poker player, you're probably a gambler, not sure about life, you're taking risks where it's not necessary. So it is a good step for the community, and it'll always be that strong point that, ye dekho, there's an award for this. So obviously it is genuine, and it is a mind sport, as you say. So it is great, man. This is one of the highlights probably of your career as well.
And it's a responsibility we all poker players need to take. We need to take this, because if you're a player, you need to be a good athlete.
Yeah.
You need to just look up to whoever, like, you know, if I look up to somebody, I want to be like them, right?
Yeah.
So you should set an example. And if there are no good examples, then you should make one.
Yep.
Become one, and that's very interesting for me. And I am very happy with how the Indian community is taking poker. So they are very serious, yeah. Like the other, this young generation, like they are very working, like they are working hard. They are serious. They are putting in the numbers. They are very disciplined. They know where to study, what to study.
Yeah.
They are taking courses. They are not wasting time in making. In trial and error.
Yeah.
They're going already investing in good courses and taking that route. So I'm really happy that a lot of people are doing that, and people who are not doing that are also doing fine.
Mm.
Because poker should not be so stressful.
Yeah.
You know,
my channel is all about, you know, the fun side of things, because main khud ek you know micro stakes pe khelta hu. And like firstly, like before that, I wanted to say that, you know, most of your interviews are in English. Ye kya chakkar hai? How about some Hindi as well?
I only told you, Shobhit encouraged me Hindi mein baat karne ke liye.
Main to keh raha hu, ab tab se English mein bole ja rahe ho. Come on.
Nahi, meko, I told you Punjabi. And
you can have some Punjabi. Come on.
Tuhanu aandi hai? Tuhanu Punjabi aandi hai?
Chak de fatte se achha, matlab kuch nahi lagta mujhe Punjabi mein. And obviously the songs are the best. Punjabi music is the best. Matlab lyrics samaj aaye na aaye, feeling samaj aa jati hai. So I love Punjabi for the
dhol.
Music. I
and
know.
The dhol. I'm so proud of the dhol.
Yeah.
And you know, I mean, it's a lot of fun. And you remember, मैंने आपको ये बोला था कि हमें हिंदी में बात करनी चाहिए because of JD Saz video.
Yeah.
And we need to give him credit here because
definitely.
मैंने उसकी video देखी. Yes, I saw his video and usne bola that, you know, people are so proud of their language. When you go to Spain, people are talking in Spanish, and then if you don't understand, then they speak in English.
Yeah.
So why don't we do it here? We feel like achha nahi aati ho, like we make fun of that person, you know. So I see the problem is that I'm hardly talking. I'm always like computer pe khel rahe ho ya dekh rahe ho ya kuch kar rahe ho. With my parents used to speak a lot in Punjabi. So in my house, there used to be proper Punjabi. I used to understand proper Punjabi and a little bit English, and very, very tutti putti Hindi. Hindi was very like mixed with Punjabi, you know.
Right.
Kithe ja rahe ho, you know, and all that. Like, this is how I speak in my Hindi is like that. So, and then also in school, you're talking in English, and you know, my Hindi. So when I was in modern school, my Hindi teacher, she used to read my Hindi answers sabke samne. Wo mere, you know,
as a good example, yeah, as a mazak.
let's have fun with Muskan.
Oh,
like,
no.
You know, like write a letter. So I used to write very emotional letter, proper, you know, nothing, no proper Hindi words. Like, you know, our Hindi is so bad. Didi Sahas should know this, that we are not proud of our Hindi. It's, but that's also... मतलब ठीक है, we should talk in Hindi.
या डेफिनेटली, मैं तो एकदम, यू नो, मैं जो अगर इंग्लिश निकल रही तो इंग्लिश बोल देता हूँ, हिंदी मोस्टली होती है मेरी निकलती है तो वो ऐसे करता हूँ. सो इट इज़ अ गुड मिक्स. आई मीन, मैं ये नहीं कह रहा कि एकदम ही हिंदी बात करने लग जाओ या एकदम ही इंग्लिश करने लग जाओ, जैसे हो वैसे. आई थिंक इट इज़ फन बिकॉज दैट बिकम्स नेचुरल, राइट? चलो, अच्छा, अ लॉट ऑफ चैट ऑल्सो है. आई एम रियली सॉरी टू द गाइज, आपसे हेलो बोलने इतने सारे लोग हैं. Just everyone is saying come again. Vikram, welcome, welcome. You're the first one on stream. Leo, welcome, welcome. Everyone is saying hi, basically.
Hi, Leo. Hi,
yes.
Vikram.
Jay Ferro, my man, is here. Pratik Tib. Everyone is saying hello. Oh my God, so many messages, Muskan.
Ant, Nikhil, Sandeep, Sarthak,
yeah.
Anand. Okay,
Muskan,
hi,
not
hi.
In Sunday special today. Ask Aryan, pain provider.
Oh,
she is there, yeah?
I am.
थोड़ा स्ट्रीम टिल्ट है उसको, लेकिन शी इज प्लेइंग द गेम, डोंट वरी. एक दो बुलेट्स वो ऐसे मारेगी आज. पोको स्टार्स इज इन, मुस्कान सेठी इन द हाउस. वेलकम पोको स्टार्स. गाइज, व्हाट्स अप, वेयर हैव यू बीन, लॉन्ग टाइम नो सी.
शोभित, समबडी, कोई आपके ट्रिम के बारे में पूछ रहा है.
ट्रिम मतलब तुम्हारे को ये सारे मैसेजेस में ये दिखा क्या? इट्स अ स्पेशल डे, दाढ़ी बना के आया हूँ फॉर अ चेंज. मैं नहा भी लिया हूँ. Okay, oh my God, everyone is saying hello.
Devrat has asked me a very good question. What is your opinion for, I mean, I think he's trying to say female poker players, and if she's saying what a mindset she has to play. Okay, so he's asking about a female poker player's mindset.
Yeah.
You know, I had a call with, so main Hindi mein batati hun. So there's a group. जहाँ पे हम गर्ल्स हैं जो वर्ल्ड सीरीज ऑफ पोकर लाइक वेगस में मिले थे, एंड वी ऑल नाउ हैव अ ग्रुप कॉल. देयर्स एक लड़की जर्मन ग्रुप है, बट दे आर मोस्टली यूरोपियंस, एंड उसमें अमेरिकन्स भी हैं. ठीक है, सो नाउ वी ऑल स्टे कनेक्टेड, एंड वी हम शेयर करते हैं इंफॉर्मेशन, वी उस पे जूम कॉल करते हैं, एंड विच एवर गर्ल हु डज वेल. For example, अभी जो WSOP online हुआ था, so the girl who won a big bracelet in that, we get her, उसको लाके, then we do hand histories with her.
Nice.
We study everything with her. Okay. So we got Christine Bicknell on that.
Right. Nice.
Okay.
Nice.
And Christine Bicknell is number one female poker player in the world right now.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of videos of her, like absolutely crushing. Your voice, one second, Muskan. Your voice is not there.
Hi.
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Now it's there. Now it's there. Beech mein chale gayi, ek second. Yeah, bolo.
My mic, my lighting, everything is a problem today.
Koi tension nahi.
One, ek choti si light room mein hai, bas on. That's it. And this is happening.
Yeah, it's super bright. Main chashme pehen leta hu. And actually, main bhool bhi gaya. Ye main chashma hai, Japani chashma mera. Oh no, I just forgot about it. So usually, I wear this all the time. Yes, you were saying Bicknell ke bare mein.
Ha, so she was also saying that unko bhi lagta hai ki not just her but all the girls in the world unko lagta hai ki they don't deserve to be there. Unko koi agar galti se bol de ki you don't deserve to be here, you don't should not play poker, and or agar unke like which like you know if you point out something in not a good manner in a hand history or something like that, they feel they don't deserve to be there. And all those girls are working. No.
Yeah.
So they all have worked on it. And they're all like, no way, we deserve to be here. When a whale deserves to be on a poker table, then why don't we deserve to be on a poker table? We are good poker players, right?
Yeah.
So that's the breaking point, that if you're a female poker player and you're starting out, and if you feel that, you know, oh, others are doing so well, how will I fare? Oh, will I be compared, you know, by everyone? So I think this is what you should do. You should totally think that you definitely deserve to be there.
Of course.
You don't have the right to tell you anything. That
is in line with the topic also. Like the mental game of poker, it starts in the head. And the moment you think you're not good enough, to already aap, you know, aap ek hand to already big wala haar chuke ho. First hand you're dealt with, you're always thinking you're not good enough. So very good point, yeah. And if that group is working for you, it is excellent. And I think it's an inspiration also. ऐसा इंडियन प्लेयर्स के साथ भी होना चाहिए. आई एम श्योर तुम्हारा एक ग्रुप इंडियन प्लेयर्स का भी होगा. लाइक यू बींग द पर्सन यू आर, यू मस्ट बी इन अ लॉट ऑफ व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप्स और जूम कॉल्स एवरी डे.
Sobit, I want to tell you something about being so socially active and all also. So people say now that, so I personally only play poker.
Yeah.
When I have time, I'm promoting, doing things for the game.
Mm-hmm.
Other than that, I am spending time with family, dogs, mm-hmm. my whatever work that
Simba
I do.
Simba and Elvis.
You know? Yeah, Simba, Elvis, Coco, Dolce and Bruno. Yeah, Coco, Dolce, Bruno are with my brother and Simba and Elvis are with me. I'm married, no? And I try to bring Coco, Coco is a small chihuahua. I try to bring him here, but they are very territorial. They don't want to leave that house. They don't care about me. They're like, that is their house. So you can't move these dogs from their territory. And when I took Simba and Elvis to Goa, they were unhappy there. So they came back to Delhi, you know. So wherever they grew up, they just think that's their house and they don't want to go anywhere else. So I was telling you that it's very important to take some time off and not be on these, I mean, just have one poker group where you can focus all your energy. You can do your study calls, everything, just two, three. Like if you're in too many of these groups, too many distractions, you will not get anywhere. You'll be like, eventually. And that is one of the things why poker players or anybody like find it hard to study poker. Mm-hmm. They like, they enjoy playing poker. You get a lot of dopamine when you play poker. But when you study, that you don't get that level of excitement. And that's how life mein aise hota hai na, that when hume jab reward milta hai kisi cheez ka, only then we are excited for it.
True, true.
When in poker we are winning, we are excited about poker. When you're slightly on the curve, you stop working, you stop, you get heartbroken, you get out of the way. You know why?
Yeah,
it's just a part of the process, and your mind has to be, you know, still, it has to be stirred.
Yeah.
And you don't have to be so dependent on excitement and results and that, you know.
Yeah, as they say, trust the process. I've heard you say this many times, just trust the process. And the process, I mean, evaluating why you won can also be a thing. You cannot just blindly celebrate that you've won. Maybe you didn't play well and you got lucky because, you know, short term mein luck bhi ho jata hai. So, as you said, you need to be like trusting in the process, even though you're doing well or bad. Both ways, the study has to be there. And
study your own game.
Yeah.
You don't have to study too much. Yeah. Just pull out two hand histories of yours once a week. If you want to just start, if you're a person who doesn't like to study only.
Mm.
And even if you don't study, trust me, poker, you know, like say Brent Kenny or like there's so many other poker players who play poker. They don't study and they like to go unconventional because they like to be unpredictable.
Mm-hmm.
But if you want to be that person, it's important to know what others are doing.
Yeah.
So, thoda sa padke, understand ki wo kya pad rahe hain, and then you go back to exploiting them.
Right, right. Mera bhi aise hai, you know, I mean, the stakes I play, I'm a break-even player. Aur kai bari mujhe lagta hai, yaar, ye padhai-wadhai se kuch nahi hoga. But the more you play, the more you realize ki padhai is an actual thing. Yeah. If you want to get better at something, you need to read, you need to work on your strategies. Kai ek cheez, you don't realize you might be doing it wrong time and again. So, ek hand history padh lene se, wo ek galti agar correct ho jaye, so it can be profitable for the future. Muskan, moving on, I wanted to ask you, like, when you're playing on PokerStars, there's a red tag. You can see it under my image either. There's a red spade. So what is the value of this red spade to you? Is it a sense of achievement? Is it a sign of success? Or is it a lot of responsibility? What do you think this is, the red spade?
Yeah, it is a lot of responsibility. That's why I work so hard to, you know, just... to justify, you know, the fact that it's a big deal, you know, everything, the award, the spade, the becoming a team pro for PokerStars India. It was all something that I dreamt of, you know. I'm sure a lot of poker players dreamt of, you know, things like that. And I dreamt of it and I knew it's going to be a very hard road, but I was not like, okay, when I get it, I'm just going to enjoy it. Oh, I've made it. Yep. I knew that the minute I get it, what I have to do with it.
Yeah, what's my next step? Responsibility comes with it. Yeah.
It's just like poker. You have to think on every street. It's like, okay, now that you've gotten it, now what next? After this, also my plan is ready. What am I going to do next? So that's how I usually am. I'm a person who, but I live in the future, but actually you should live in the present.
Achha, ye batao ki mujhko ye red tag mil sakta hai kya? Ye red spade.
Haan, mil sakta hai. If you work hard.
Are you just saying just because you're on the stream and you want to be nice to me?
I'm very serious. I see a lot of qualities in you. And
please
I think
let
that...
me know, please.
आप में हैं सब आप में बहुत सारी क्वालिटीज हैं शोभित
थैंक यू एंड देन यू नो व्हाट आई वाज थिंकिंग दैट यू नो रेड स्पेड इज देयर फॉर द प्रोज देयर शुड बी समथिंग फॉर द रिक्रिएशनल्स आल्सो जो टाइम एंड अगेन आते हैं प्रोज को सारा पैसा दे देते हैं फिर भी हंसते हंसते चले जाते हैं नेक्स्ट डे फिर आते हैं यू नो ऑन द साइड देयर शुड बी अ स्पेशल टैग फॉर दैट एंड अगर अभी तक नहीं है बट मेरा एक सजेशन है तो मैं ये दिखा रहा हूँ मुझे बताओ ये टैग ठीक है
Wow! Oh my God!
So you let me know. Now, do you think this yellow smiley is better than the red spade? Would you trade? Would you trade this one?
But I love this team wreck. This is so creative. Please show this to Ankur Devani.
Okay.
Send this to the CEO of PokerStars.
तो मैं तो कहता हूँ यार जो लोग इतना स्माइल के साथ यू नो पैसे हारते रहते हैं रेडिली उनके लिए भी कुछ होना चाहिए
यू नो पोकर इज लाइक चेस इट्स लाइक सम अदर जस्ट लाइक अनदर गेम वेरी इट्स अ स्ट्रेटेजिक गेम दैट विल शार्पन योर माइंड एंड यू विल जस्ट बिकम बेटर इन एवरीथिंग एल्स आल्सो दैट यू डू ओके सो दैट्स व्हाई मेक श्योर दैट व्हाटएवर यू आर लर्निंग फ्रॉम पोकर पेशेंस
Yeah.
Discipline, ROI, bankroll management, correct, how correct. To money management skills, your reading, how your opponents act. So, right. you know, you can apply that in a business deal at home.
You're right.
You
man.
Know,
like,
family.
I think, no other game, sorry to cut you off, but I really wanted to say this, that no other game, I think no other sport is as close to life as probably poker. If you see each and every element of the game, be it two cards, everyone is dealt a hand in a game of life as well. And there are these phases of flop, turn, pre-flop, river. You see, compare it to life, it can be your childhood, your school days, your college, your career. So, I mean, mere ko to kuch bhi example aajkal, and I use these things like, you know, yaar river pe ye ho gaya. So, you know, mehnat kari, lekin last mein phal nahi mila. But at the same time, mehnat kari is the most important thing. So, when you were saying, talking about believing in the process and working hard, like bankroll management, this kind of stuff. I mean, jokes aside, main joke to karta hun, but I always try to promote responsible gaming myself. Like bankroll management, maine kitni bari bola hai. I have no idea kitni bari bola hoga. It might be repetitive, but at the same time, if you have to promote the game really responsibly, you have to keep talking about it, right?
And it's important for them to actually listen and follow it.
Pe log
for
bahut killer aate hain. You know, they love the game. And you know, apne yahan community abhi chota hai yaar Muskan. Like even though we are a billion plus, but community अपनी poker की फिर भी relatively is like very tiny and still people come out and there is a good group of people who come and support the process you know the bankroll management they don't get bored of they share their stories they make mistakes but at the same time they share that mistake and try to learn from it so it's a good
Achha,
culture
listen I have a yeah. I want to give a shout out to Monster Poker Group also
yes Sumit okay. is here yes
yeah because you know even they have what they are doing is also very important
yep
They are making sure, like, to give, I mean, they're doing so much for the community and they're all levels of players there.
Yeah.
You know, you'll find everyone there and they are sharing their doubts. They're also aware of all these things that we're talking about, yeah. bankroll management, this, that. All of these things, they're so aware and I'm so proud of, you know, these yeah. guys. You never know, the next biggest poker player of India is right now in,
yep.
you know, studying
there.
Could
come from there, yep, yep.
Yeah, because that's how it is. And I really want that whoever's watching this should definitely be a part of some poker group. You yeah. know why? Because you don't have to listen to pros. You don't have to listen to others. You see, everyone is doing this. And you know, Shobhit, I'll tell you, the beauty about poker is that you can play with any amount. And you can, if you apply, so give me 100 rupees right now. And give me, and with the help of bankroll management,
Yeah.
I can turn that 100 into something, you
Yeah.
know. Like I will play more than 100 times with 100 rupees because I will find games that are less than 1 rupee
Yeah.
or lesser than a rupee,
Actually, you're
you
just
know.
speaking the dream. Like, that is how everyone starts, right? You put in a small sum of money hoping to make it big, and if you're responsible with it and you find skill, so that is the dream you're talking about. That is how the dream should start for poker for
So
people.
Anand Pro came on my podcast,
Yeah.
okay, and I asked him that did you ever have any hurdles? And he said that I've busted my bankroll and come back twice,
Wow.
you know. So now what does that mean is that you start small, something that is very indifferent to you, okay?
Yeah.
Once you lose that also, you can again put in a small, very tiny poker roll if your poker roll is still zero. Otherwise, it will take off and you will never look back again.
Yep.
You know, once you start beating certain number of games, look at this guy, Arman Kocher. He plays micro stakes and he crushes it.
Yeah.
You
He's
know,
constantly in the news now for the past, I think, 1 or 2 weeks. It's Arman Kocher everywhere. He's part of the memes also now because he's winning so much. It's
yeah.
excellent.
And I'll tell you something about him. So even when dot-com days, he used to play poker, and he used to and he's confessed this a lot of times. Probably you can get him on a call here one day and ask him the mistakes that he's made and what you guys can learn from it.
I'll make a note, huh? Try to get him.
He used to play very small tournament, win a huge amount, okay. And we all are going crazy that, oh my God, Arman has won this amount. And after 3 days or 1 week, he would be grinding for FPPs. You
Okay.
know, those FPPs are like free points, which will give you a dollar or something. And I'm like, what happened here? So he would go and start playing with Jungle Man, with like, you know, big players and go and play heads up with them and lose
Wow.
his role. Come
Wow.
back, make it again. Then go back,
Wow.
then
He's probably
lose it,
doing it
come
for
back.
the rush, I'm sure. And at the end of the day, that's what's making him happy. So, and at the same time, I'm sure he's some learning in a weird way that only
No,
makes
he did
sense.
this in the past. Now he follows bankroll management. And now,
Great.
as you can see how he's winning, cashing, he's realized that he wants to first beat the smaller games and then he will go eventually because he wants to put in a lot of volume, a lot of volume. And that is so possible in micro stakes, you know. He's realized that that's the way to beat it.
Great,
And I
great.
think a lot of people should realize that give yourself more chances by being little planned with your money. And also you know, you should write down wherever you're spending this, that.
Yeah, make
Keep
a
some
note, make a
accounts.
note. I mean, as I think a lot of people have said in the past that if you want to improve something, you need to measure it. So you're right, making a note of your success, the amount of you've spent in the games, amount you've made. So it is good. At the end of the day, you need to know your ROI in poker, that kind of stuff. चलो यार मुस्कान, ये तो इंट्रोडक्शन एंड एंड और सब बात हो गया. लेट्स गो टू द मेन टॉपिक. एंड द टॉपिक इज़ इंस्पायर्ड बाय अ बुक बाय जेरेड. एंड इट सेज द बुक इज़ मेंटल गेम ऑफ पोकर. सो व्हाट डू यू थिंक, लाइक व्हाट हाउ बिग अ पार्ट इज़ द मेंटल गेम इन द गेम ऑफ पोकर?
Important, that's the only thing that separates a best from the rest. The pros and the top level, if you want to learn something from them, if you want to stay where you are, if you're happy with how you're doing things, it's good. If you think all this is too much, it's funny, it's boring, it's all preaching, then you can be in your own state. But if you really want to make a difference in your own life, then you should really follow these books or these advices. Because like there was a question in the chat right now that how do you keep how do you separate the tilt and everything, right? So I'll tell you, these are the things that I learned from my poker coach. Firstly, you have to separate thought from action. Whatever's happening, imagine what a power you can have. if you are so unaffected by whatever's happening around you, your mind knows that I do not have to react right now.
Yeah.
I have to stay calm right now. You know, it makes a huge difference. And yeah. It is, it sets you apart. And similarly, what happens is that you can play one hand wrong and think about it in the middle of while you're playing.
True.
And then your whole session is
whole day wahi soch rahe hoge ki yaar wo kings fold kar dena tha udhar
nahi but pura session kharab ho jayega next five hands tumhari galat hoenge and you'll be making decisions you'll be like when you're I'm tilting yaar that becomes your scene then you know
yeah
and but if you have done mental mindset coaching if you have gone through that then you will never think like that you will be like okay you lose one hand, you'll be like, okay, I'll move on. Because you know that this is not my time to study. My time is to study later.
Right.
When I go to, before I go to sleep, I have 1 hour that I'm going to look into these hands or I'll study tomorrow. I'll give my 100% when I'm studying. Tab sochunga iske baare mein.
Yeah.
Ek kya hua tha? Wow. Not right now. And this is a commitment. It's a mental practice that you learn from meditation.
Wow. So do you do something like a big shout out to Elliot Rowe? First of all, he's the mindset coach. So big shout out to him. But at the same time, after the session is over, like to implement it is the actual skill, right? So you're saying meditation is the way for you. So what is your regime like? Kaise meditate karte ho?
So firstly, ye sab bahut distraction hai, okay? Instagram, YouTube, Netflix. Abhi kaun sa last show dekha aapne?
मैंने क्या कहते हैं ये कभी आईपीएल चल रहा था सो आई वाज वेरी लेट टू द पार्टी एक उसमें वो है अबाउट आईपीएल हाउ देयर इज बेटिंग एंड ऑल इनसाइड एज करके
इनसाइड एज हां वो देखा दैट वाज ओके दैट वाज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग दैट वाज द लास्ट थिंग यू सॉ
देयर इज अनदर थिंग आई वाज वाचिंग यार होमलैंड करके आई थिंक कुछ है तो वो मैं देख रहा था
So see now the thing is there's so many distractions like I was talking about the dopamine thing now
phone is always there
phone is there then also you have to take care of your family also friends ko bhi like ab unko bhi dekhna hai unko bhi puchna hai what they are up to and they are if they are fine there's a lot okay so what you can do is one day give yourself in a week
okay.
that you are off all distractions and you just give that one day just for yourself your dogs are allowed that day
okay great
books are allowed write in a journal don't write on screen because you know the screen is also something ipad pe likh rahe ho like just no screen time you don't even have to listen to music you just have to chill you have to do something look into your garden I don't think any poker players been to their gardens or they go out or do anything like that just have a relaxing day so it will become a habit that okay that day na is my off like I take Saturdays off
okay
my Saturday I try to do nothing wow. okay like and I don't even like it's hardly like only very very important things but I want to that's my day off like you're in my space if you trouble me on Saturday so and so also
don't,
it's a great
don't
day.
Disturb don't call Muskan on Saturdays
So and also it's a great day. I mean, I feel like it's because you get charged up for Sunday, and you know it's like that.
Yeah.
And it's right in the middle of just when you need it. It's no point taking a break on Thursday and then Friday, Saturday, Sunday. You know, you're every like the whole weekend you're playing. So you can take one day off in the middle also, and it will become your habit, and then you will start doing this 1 hour a day.
Yeah.
Or you'll start doing this 10 minutes a day. You'll start doing this 5 minutes a day. So essentially, thoughts are coming. Like, thoughts are coming and they're going. You just have to learn how to stay still. Your mind should just ignore that.
Yeah.
You know, Elliot Rowe used to tell me that think of thoughts like, you know, wave of ocean.
Right.
Like, waves are coming and going. And same as your chips, your stack size.
Yeah.
Coming and it's going.
Yeah.
You have to stay still. Your mind has to be calm and just thinking on the things that you've practiced, you've learned, you've studied.
Yeah.
Otherwise, Shobit, life may be like bahut problem ho jati hai because you know there are a lot of problems that can happen. Ghar pe koi situation ho gayi. You'll be like so hyper. You'll not know how to act if you are same situation mein so calm.
Yeah.
You know, look at it from different angles. You'll become the best person in the house.
Yeah.
Because you are one person, everyone can go to for solving problems, for from getting that peace of mind that, you know, that person is so calm and relaxed. Whatever role you play in your family, you will be best at it.
Wow, nice. This is all nice to hear. And I think if we work towards it, it might be difficult at the start. But if it works for you guys, like take this advice from Muskan. Try karo. Hum bhi try karte hai ki ek din choose karo. Whatever day, up to you. Muskan ka day Saturday hai. So I hope this will work for you, this little tip. And let's take Muskan. Ek question hai, interesting. Shwetank Sina in YouTube is asking, the one thing I have always struggled with is chasing losses. I realize it is not good, but he keeps playing in a hope to recover the losses, and it all goes down south. And do you have any tips for that? What kind of a tilt is that? Chasing losses.
Listen, this is nothing. When you're down, I mean, firstly, it's not that you're playing on only one side, right? Mm-hmm. You're maybe playing on three, four sides, different sides.
Yeah.
And if you're playing on one side, you have one BR.
Yeah.
If you have bankroll management, it's okay. You're mentally prepared to lose that bankroll. You're mentally prepared to get rid of that.
Mm.
And like, so imagine how dangerous it is to chase wins also. If you become obsessed with just winning and top three or coming first, you will not get any motivation to probably play poker, because you'll think that, oh, I'm not crushing it these days. Mm-hmm. Similarly, why do you dwell on losses? Why do you dwell on when you're not doing well? I just stay in my flow of study. I love studying. I love watching poker hands. I love just to see that how the other poker players solve that situation. Like,
mm-hmm.
you know, when somebody makes a big bluff, when somebody, and especially when they know what they're doing and why they're doing, not just out of,
bluffing is also an art na, kyunki spot dekha ki haan yahan pe mera bluff kaam karega, I have blockers or whatever. Not going too technical, but that is also a skill, right? Bluffing aise nahi hai ki mood kiya bluff kar diya wo fold kar dega, wow, we are successful. Uske liye bhi dimag chahiye.
Catching a bluff is also important.
Yeah.
Just how important bluffing is. Similarly, being aggressive is important, and then knowing how to tackle aggressive players is important. So poker is all about adapting. Poker is when you sit on a poker table, you don't know who you're going to be sitting with. Usi time, early stages pe, you have to use your observation skills, and that's how you base your strategies. Usi time banani hoti hai. So I am paying attention on others. I'm paying attention on what they are thinking. Small things.
Yeah.
Small tells. I watched Queen's Gambit. I loved watching it. I was obsessed with it. There are these last few hands, last few chess games, which is very interesting. So that encouraged me that, dude, I want to watch more. And then I went on YouTube and I saw some more games, and I was so impressed. Yeah, like that gives, this is what gives me happiness. And when I'm in this flow, I'm playing good poker.
Good.
Because that time my mind is already thinking, it's already like in the zone. That's when I start playing my best. If I'm open to learning, if I'm open to listening, if I'm open to the fact that I can be wrong, you know.
Yep. Great, man. Such good points, guys. I hope you're opening your diaries and making these points. It'll really, really help you, I'm really sure. Moving on, Muskan, I have a lot of points, tilt control, running bad, motivation. I think you've covered a little bit all of them, but do you think that one type of tilt here, maybe revenge and focus or entitlement, does this happen to people in phases? Are some of the problems which people face in the start, or even pros can go through some revenge poker, these kind of problems? Can it hit poker pros as well at some point?
I don't think we should, get into ego matters right now. I'm playing on Sunday special now.
Oh.
So basically, I had kings. There's this one player who's been a soul sutra. Okay. So basically, he's been very, very active, and he's been, you know, calling my three bets light, this, that.
Yeah.
So I'll be pre-flop, I three bet with kings. Okay. And
ये live example हो रहा है guys, revenge poker का.
It's crazy, yeah. Like, and it was an ace high flop, and he just went all in. I didn't believe him, and I called off. He had ace queen at kings, and I run a hit flush.
So now you have to tell me, how will the mental game of poker help you? You've made a mistake. See, right now.
No, I did not. I won.
Oh, you won? You said ace queen.
Yeah, I won. Okay, he had ace queen. No, but run a flush. He had only one queen of hearts. So now the thing is, what I want to tell you here is, no, because I didn't expect him to play his ace queen there like that generally. So what I'm trying to tell you is, everything that happens, good pros, at least especially good pros, they don't do all this. They don't get into ego battles especially. Ooh. So if you are on my table and if you made me lose a hand, or if you did something, if you showed me a bluff, I will not attack you the next hand, or the best player, Phil Ivey, will not do that to you. Or Stephen Chidwick, or whoever these good examples are recently, these people are not like that. Like, no pro ever is thinking of doing that, okay? Yeah. Otherwise, they are not really a pro.
Tony G is then not really a pro.
He's not really a pro. He is more like a fun guy. Yeah. And so that's what. Yeah. So if you fall for it,
you're not playing poker. You're playing mind games, maybe. Yeah.
So, but like next time, if you think I'm playing you, mein halka sa, I'll make little.
ये मेरे साथ बहुत होता है यार. मेरे को ये सारे tilt, like, you know, running bad tilt हो जाता है कि यार मैंने सही किया है. उसका luck है, that's why he's beating me, or she's beating me. And एक entitlement भी हो जाता है. Like, I think this is where I have a top pair, top kicker. I think no one can touch me now. Like, this is my hand. तो मैं call करते जाता हूँ 3 streets by the with the top pair, और फिर last में bad news आ जाती है. So I go through with this. Tilt, and now, like, I'm also going to work on it. Like, meditation is something I've never done in my life. Mujhe lagta hai main meditation kar hi nahi sakta, but I'll make an honest effort. Like, maybe just sit for 10 minutes with complete
5 minutes.
5 minutes,
just start
enough.
With 5 minutes.
Sahi.
Okay, sirf 5 minutes baithna hai. And I mean, I wish we could do it here together. It's just, you just have to close your eyes, okay? Right. Sit in an upright position, or you know, because that's the best. Yeah. Make sure there's you know, some nice lighting or something nice to smell around, like that. This is all वैसे तो high level, but you can just sit anywhere quiet and आने दो आवाज. Like, you know, you'll hear the horn, you'll hear the birds, you'll hear a lot of sounds.
Yeah.
Even if everyone is quiet, it's okay. Let it come, but you don't create any thoughts in your head for just 5 minutes. You'll just feel very relaxed.
अभी नहीं try करेंगे, but ये मैं try करूँगा stream के बाद.
There is another way of meditation. It's called body scan.
Okay.
So that is also, when you become used to all this, then you can scan your body. Like, there are a lot of ways of doing all this.
Yeah, will I have to buy a scanner? वो tut ऐसे type का, या क्या है वो body scanner?
No, Shobhit. No, you just have to scan your body with your mind. You have to imagine. Okay, it's a very easy way of doing it. You have to imagine a color, starting from your feet, going up all the way to your head. So that color, whatever color, it can be green color, whatever. I mean, that's how you're scanning yourself. You just become a little aware.
Yeah.
And that is also very important, I think, meditation. So also yoga is also very good, because generally working out really helps you in general to stay fit. I'm trying to lose weight. I've lost 5 kgs.
Good. I should also be thinking on those lines. However, मैं बहाने ही बनाते रहता हूँ कि अब तो pollution हो गया है, तो मैं बाहर running नहीं कर सकता. But again, like, I'm taking a lot of positives. कि कैसे trying to escape hard work and you know that kind of stuff.
Have a really heavy breakfast. Have a very healthy lunch. Uh-huh. And then have a very bichara dinner.
King's breakfast. Popper's dinner, something like that.
Breakfast is like king's. Yeah. Have your lunch like as a rich man and dinner as a pauper.
Nice. Chalo, ye sab bhi hum follow karenge. Acha, Kachnar Sinha Cherry, I was talking to you earlier about her also. She's asking, Muskan ma'am, are you taking any coaching currently? How do you study? So study to tumne bataya, but coaching ke bare mein socha hai Muskan tumne kabhi?
Yes, I will, because I can definitely help people who are, you know, at the starting level. I can share my notes with them. I can, you know, whatever I've learned from all these amazing players.
Yeah.
Coaching and playing, teaching how to play poker and playing are two different things in completely. So if you ever, when you're looking for a coach, your coach might not be, you know, essentially that time playing like me. He should be playing those fields definitely to know what they are saying.
Yeah.
But zaruri nahi hota that, you know, that they have to be, you know, they just have to be, they have to be good at it. So intervention told me that when you start coaching, you also get better yourself.
Yeah.
And just because you start looking into fundamentals again, you start looking into all those things again. So that is something that I feel that I will do, but not right now. I have to, right now I'm studying myself.
Yeah.
I have a schedule to follow.
Yeah.
Next summer, most likely, if things get better, then definitely I will travel, you know, out of India, go and play some tournaments.
Mm-hmm.
Whenever the tournaments start, I want to be ready for it. So, and you know, if I study any books or if I study any course, it can get outdated. But if I study on myself, that can never get outdated, right?
True.
So I am only working on myself, trying to become a better poker player as myself, because I do a lot of unconventional things.
Yeah.
A lot of things, which are not, which I feel are sometimes, like my coaches are also like, wow. Like, you know, that it, I need to think about it. I'll come back. Like, you know, because it's something new for them to study. They're like, we need to study this and we'll come back to you.
Nice.
So, and then sometimes it's so wrong that you're there like, why is this? So then you have to go back and fix that whole chain of thoughts, that whole chain of knowledge that I have about a certain thing or a certain position, you know. But all this is, it's a very ongoing thing. That's why, and I don't show too much on my social media that, oh, I'm studying, I'm doing this, I'm doing that.
Yeah.
You know, one of my friends, poker player buddies, only told me that don't, like, just keep quiet, you know, chup chup karte rao.
Let the results and the scores make all the noise, right?
Yeah, let the results speak for yourself. Let everything else speak for yourself. You don't have to share what you're studying. Just, you know, be like that. And when I start coaching, I will definitely do one-on-ones, Shobhit, so that, you know, I can take over a person, take somebody under my wing, and then probably, you know, something like what Adi has done, you know, then later probably set up staking for them, because once they've learned, they need more wings to fly. Yeah. They want to go and play more tournaments. So I prefer a setting
would be
like
great,
that.
Yeah. And Cherry, if you can, you know, be that person with Muskan, it'll be great. So usko message karo, be in touch. And if you're that person, chosen one, then it'll be great for you, yeah, Cherry.
I will do it on my social media. I will definitely announce very soon that, okay, I'm now, you know, taking in some students and all.
Yeah.
And it'll be a team. I will make sure that, you know, they get mindset coaching also. They get everything. You know, it'll be like something like that. I'm looking at it because whenever I do something, now, Shobhit, I want to give my 100%.
Yep.
I'm giving my 100% to other things. So that's why
giving 200% on the stream, ma'am. It's completely lit. I'm really happy to have you. And ek jana bol raha hai, Pranay. Pranay is a good tournament player. He's saying, Muskan, you're on my table. तो प्रणय 1, 2, 4, 5 अगर तुम्हारे टेबल पे उसको 3-bet कर करके परेशान कर देना मैं प्लीज ये दिस इज समथिंग
आई यू नो प्रणय
या
वन सेकंड
प्रणय 1, 2, 4, 5 है उसको 3-bet कर करके पागल कर दूं मैं तो कहता हूं
इज अ फनी गाय ही इज रिटन अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स टू मी इन द पास्ट
ओ बैन कर दूं क्या उसको मैं चैट से
नो आई एम जस्ट जोकिंग He's just having fun all the time. But so, yeah, these are the things that, you know, like table banter, this, that. Like, you don't have to pay too much attention to this also unless they're, like, you know, it should be very lighthearted and everything. So, me and a player will never get into an ego battle, you know, because it's not in my head.
Mm-hmm.
If they do, it's going to be in their head.
Yeah.
So, that is, like, something that, you know, where the mind game really comes in. And definitely start, good things are... to balance. Fitness is also very important, you know, Shobhit, because so, you know, like we guys are sitting all the time, right?
Yeah.
It's very hard for me to sit straight all the time. Like to keep my spine straight.
Yeah.
It's very hard. I do this sometimes.
Yeah, you slouch and if you don't have a, like a proper, I don't know if there's a पॉस्चर करेक्टर और समथिंग लाइक दैट गैजेट और समथिंग इट वी डोंट रियलाइज यार. मैं स्ट्रीम करता हूँ कभी कभी 3 घंटे एंड व्हेन आई गेट अप आई एम लाइक यार एक सेकंड लगता है कि ऐसे ऐसे स्ट्रेच करना पड़ता है. सो इट्स वी आर किलिंग आर बैक्स. वी डोंट रियलाइज इट बट
In
वी
school,
एक्चुअली
yeah, in school, remember we were like supposed to sit all the time straight. Like otherwise our teachers used to hit us like in the back, like come on, sit straight. Like I remember be it assembly, be it in class, I was never allowed to slouch. And since like right now, just because nobody is around me to tell me that
People
doesn't
check.
mean that yeah, like that you should not do it. So I have started working on my spine. I do Pilates, so I do the spine corrector. I make sure that I'm sitting up straight. Trying to that's why I do yoga, so that I'm not too. Now it's amazing. Now I can sit for hours. You know, I'm relaxed because I've worked out 1 hour before or something. You know, it's just how you prepare your lifestyle.
Great.
It also. And I'll give you an example of how important the mindset is. So I just started working with Elliot Rowe. I'd just gotten into poker and everything. And I'd gone for a marathon, Delhi marathon, the full 22K.
ATL ya hai, Hutch wala kaun sa tha?
Oh, I went for it. And one night before, I was showing off to all my friends that, hey, I'm going tomorrow. Are you guys coming? And I have a I've had a surgery on my ankle before. Okay, so people were expecting that I will not be able to do it, or I'll not complete it, or whatever.
You probably are gonna have to walk the rest of it. That kind of stuff.
I was always very I'm always chubby. So they were like, "Ye to nahi karegi, kar paegi." Like they all did a shart on me. Okay, they all raat ko hi shart lag gayi that Muskan will not do it. And so now the next day when I'm on my 10 kilometers, my legs were gone. I was in pain. I could not move. Yeah. There was an auto crossing me. And mera man kar raha tha, main jump karke us auto pe baith jaun.
Bhaiya, finish line tak chalenge.
Nahin, aap wapas le lo bhaiya. Bas chhod do, meri gaadi ke paas. Okay? I didn't get my phone, luckily. I was like, there were 3-4 times that I was about to jump out of the line.
Yeah.
That I cannot do this. And imagine... So the rest of the 12 kilometers or 13 kilometers, I didn't mad pain, bro.
Uh-huh.
I just kept telling myself that I can do it. I can do it. And there was a point my body and my mind were two separate entities and my mind had power on my body. And I completed that marathon.
Great. Yeah. Great. Great success. As Borat says, great success.
Great success. And I came back home and then I won a poker tournament also that night.
Oh, bhai. So, marathon puri raat ko jaake complete hui hai tumhari matlab.
Raat ko ek charity tournament tha and I had to play. I had committed myself.
Yeah.
So, even though my body was in pain, I somehow did that and then I won that also. It was like one of the best days I had. And it was all thanks to my mindset or, whatever. Now, maybe it was my friends made fun of me. That incited me that, I'm going to make sure that that they cannot say this about me.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
The point was where you were thinking of giving up and that little, I don't know what happened. That little moment in your marathon, I think that was the turning point where you just decided to keep going on. So, those are moments are really good. Yeah? They make you the character that you are. So, great, man. एक क्वेश्चन और है मेरे पास. सार्थक क्वात्रा इज आस्किंग, हाउ डू यू पुश मोर एंड फोकस आफ्टर प्लेइंग अ टूर्नामेंट फॉर 6 hours बट नोइंग दैट टॉर्नी विल टेक 8 to 10 hours टू एंड इफ आई हैव टू विन बट आफ्टर पुटिंग अराउंड 6 hours आई टेंड टू लूज फोकस एंड बस्ट. बिग प्रॉब्लम फॉर सार्थक अबाउट फोकस.
सार्थक, आई फील दैट द मोर यू प्ले विद एक्सपीरियंस यू विल ओके. फर्स्टली आई थिंक यू आर नॉट पेइंग अटेंशन ऑन द टेबल डेफिनेटली. Because Shobhit, if he's paying attention on the table, if he's watching what others are doing right now, I'm talking to you, I'm playing on my Sunday special, but I knew that that person is doing that to me.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, that's why I still went with my guard. And I did something.
With the king's hand, na?
Funky, yeah.
Yeah.
So, I'm just saying that generally, if you're watching what others are doing, you itta maza aega just to watch. Unki mistakes dekho, you can always cash on it. If you think that a player, how they're playing from what position, what hands they're showing, it's a lot of homework. Yeah.
Yeah.
How can you get that in just maybe watching 5 minutes or paying attention 2 hours of it?
Yeah.
So go very slow. Save a lot of your energy for the later stages of the tournament.
Yeah.
Early stages should be observation. Middle stages should be more of attacking. Okay. And later, the last stages is where all that you have done, you have to be in Zen mode. You have to follow ICM. You have to play your A game. You have to do so much then to finish the tournament. So, you know, look at the tournament in stages. Don't look at it like 6 hours, 8 hours. Abhi to sirf, you know, you should know that abhi just starting out. Like, yeah. We are just warming up. Don't spew a lot. Don't play unnecessary big pots in the early stages. Or if you want to, you can. And now you will only play with those certain people that you think are making mistakes or are loose or will be weak. And how will you know these things if you're not paying attention? You know, some of the boys who I talk to, they know all the IDs so clearly. They know how they play so clearly.
Yeah.
There are so many IDs on so many sites. They are just so... It's all embedded in their head.
Yeah, probably they've got their notes game on full on.
Notes, but they randomly also, if you talk to them, they just know it. They're not checking their phone or anything. They just know exactly who's who.
And so if you playing day in, day out helps, and you know, being observation on point, it does help, because at the end of the day, you're playing the other person's mind. And if you know what the tendencies are, so you already ek edge hai aapke paas game mein, right?
Yeah, side mein aap agar Netflix dekh rahe ho, toh definitely koi edge nahi hai.
Yes. Good point, Sarthak. I hope you're making all the notes. Maine abhi is cheez ka ek clip bhi bana liya, Muskan. You gave a really good advice about how early stage, middle stage and end stage of a tournament. So I'll try to share that also as a...
Please, yeah, snip. Don't. No.
Okay.
Don't share clips
delete
of me.
Delete kar diya.
Chalo, don't tell me. Just do these. Do you know something about me? I don't even watch my own stuff. Like when I have done something, I don't watch it later. Like, you know, some people are excited to see themselves.
Main dekhte rehta hu apna stream. Stream khatam karta hu, uske baad main apni stream dekhta hu.
Main nahi dekhti apne aap ko. I will see the day, like, abhi I just want to keep working hard, hard and everything. Like, there'll be a time when I'll actually enjoy all these videos, sit back and watch them and be like, okay, this is what I was up to, you know, in 2020. chit-chatting with Shobit about this and that. Let's see where life goes. You know, life is so beautiful, and not just poker, but like the fact that, you know, you should give yourself the credit, you know, that you are such an analytic mind and you pick this game.
Yeah.
So give yourself some credit, enjoy the perks of this game, that is that you're your own boss.
Yeah, true.
Get to do what you want.
Jab marzi kaam karo, jab marzi break lo.
Job magic, get better at it. If you do this at any other job, they'll throw you out. Like, you're not good at it, or they're very judgmental of the skills. And here you have the opportunity to keep growing and evolving with time.
Yeah. Question le sakte hain kya, Muskan? I know, like, I'm jumping into your whole Sunday schedule, but you've been such an enigma here. So I really want, like, maximum aap questions agar aap answer kar pao. Ek I'll take from Arjun Chetty, good friend of stream. He's saying that talking about schedule, can you tell us about how you schedule an ideal tournament grind, like your preparation to what you do in breaks, what kind of music you prefer, what meal do you eat, how do you finish off irrespective of how the tournament goes?
Yeah, so what I recommend is that you need to start planning out months in advance that, okay, I'm going to be dedicating these series, like, say, whatever series happen in the winter, like, say, now Diwali is coming, and then some other winter series are going to come. So study now only. Whatever that you played in the past, make sure you've studied. When your series start, don't sit and put in sessions that time. Just focus on playing, focus on being well-rested. Focus on playing your A game, and that, because it's a mind sport, you need to be fresh and you need to sleep well, you need to relax, you need to, you know, take out some me time also, do all of that, okay? Music, it's up to you. I prefer no words. Like, if you're listening to hip hop or if you're listening to all of that, like, lately I've been listening to a lot of instrumental. And it helps me get in zone, you know, just so imagine instrumental music plus you're observing your table, you know, your mind is already so busy, like with even one table open that, you know, you just, you're in your own flow. If I lose one hand, does not matter to me. If I show a bluff, if my bluff is caught, I'm not ashamed.
Yeah.
I'm all the more reason very proud, because I quickly mark it. How will I do this better next time?
Yeah. एक्चुअली यही पॉइंट पे एक और क्वेश्चन है कि हाउ डू यू हैंडल लूजिंग अ बिग हैंड आफ्टर हैंड इन बिग हैंड इन स्पाइट ऑफ मेकिंग द राइट डिसीजन जस्ट बिकॉज द रिवर डिड नॉट टर्न इन योर फेवर. हाउ डज इट मेंटली अफेक्ट यू एंड हाउ डू यू टैकल दिस सिचुएशन?
If there was no this slight element of luck or whatever you want to call it, the reason why the
Variance है
maybe like
बेसिकली.
yeah, it is variance and a slight luck of a slight element of luck also, but definitely variance. Yeah, so इसी की वजह से we win,
या
Shobhit.
इसी की वजह से गेम एग्जिस्ट करता है यार. वही मैं भी सोचता हूँ
हाँ,
कि अगर
अगर
ऐसे
ये नहीं
लकीली कोई नहीं
होता.
जीतेगा तो बस मतलब इट इज ओनली फॉर द प्रोज और रिक्रिएशनल्स विल नॉट बी इंटरेस्टेड इन द गेम एट ऑल.
और अगर ये नहीं होता तो ये चेस होता, वेयर इट्स अ बोर्ड
या
एंड इफ यू कैन नॉट बीट अ ग्रैंड मास्टर, सो यू कैन नॉट बीट. बट इन पोकर यू कैन बीट फिल आईवी, यू
या
कैन बीट द बेस्ट प्लेयर ऑफ
या
वट एवर टाइम इट इज.
20% इक्विटी भी मायने रखता है. एंड अगर वो नहीं हो, वो भी हटा लोगे तो गेम एग्जिस्ट ही नहीं करेगा यार. करेक्ट करेक्ट.
एंड यू शुड बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दैट That
या
equity that
या
okay, I will get unlucky a lot of times, but I
या
will get the best of it a lot of times. That's why we say ना that play a lot.
या
Pros ने ये चीज सॉल्व कर दी है. Pros ने कुछ कुछ ज्यादा सॉल्व नहीं करा है लाइफ में, उन्होंने सिर्फ ये सॉल्व कर लिया है दैट ठीक है, अगर मैं कभी कभी खेलूंगा तो आई विल विन और लूज, एंड
या
देर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी दैट आई एवरी टाइम लूज. बट अगर मैं रेगुलरली खेलूंगा
या
और
वॉल्यूम
बहुत
डालूंगा.
खेलूंगा, बहुत
या
वॉल्यूम डालूंगा, तो देर आर चांसेस, और मैं अगर अपनी से थोड़ा सा वीकर फील्ड में खेलूंगा तो देर आर चांसेस दैट आई
या
विल डू वेल, आई विल कम आउट विद अ प्रॉफिट, एंड दैट
या
हैपेंस. So
डेफिनेटली.
this is how you use the edge. Otherwise, and it's okay yaar, if you get unlucky and all. Like so many times I get unlucky. You don't even know the stuff that my heart has taken. You don't know how strong this heart is.
बड़ा
Like
भड़ास निकाल दो, बताओ, शेयर करो, व्हाट हैपेंड?
बताओ मैं मतलब if there's any worst bad beat that has ever happened to somebody also na, like imagine you have aces and you've called somebody's bluff and they say oh,
यार
nice
मुस्कान
one.
सबका ऐसे
We
ही रहता
had
है, कोई
सुनो
भी
ना,
स्टेक्स का प्लेयर
forget
हो.
aces यार, forget aces. I'm just saying that imagine you have aces यार, which you very happily called off a big all in and everything. बंदा बोलता था oh you're way ahead, I only have six eight off, and then turn पे six, river पे six,
बस आईपीएल मना लिया
like
उसने, सिक्स सिक्स सिक्स.
and this is just a very small example. There's so many, there's no end to bad beats. Okay, there was one bad beat of mine, not bad beat, one hand that I played. I folded on the river, and I folded a straight. There was a full
पेड
house
बोर्ड
out,
होगा, फ्लश
पेयर
होगा.
बोर्ड था, फ्लश भी आउट था, एंड हायर स्ट्रेट भी था वहां पे. सो बट इट वाज लेट पोजीशन, सो इट वाज लाइक फ्रॉम बटन वर्सेस बिग ब्लाइंड.
यू
सो
बीइंग
टू
द
बी
बटन.
Yeah, I was on the button and he was in the big blind, and so that's why I just somehow like it was a crazy, crazy hand that happened in the early of my career when I had gone for WPT Amsterdam. That hand didn't let me sleep for years, yeah. For years. क्योंकि उसके बाद when I made that fold, he told me that I bluffed you. He did not show me his cards, but he told me I bluffed you. And then I kept thinking that कैसे
एक
हो गया,
साल
and
तक
then
मुस्कान, एक साल तक अगर
Yes,
मैं कॉल कर
because
देती तो क्या होता आज मैं?
नहीं Shobhit, because I was about to bag a very big stack. It was the last level of the day one. It was a very big buy-in I could not afford. I had gotten sponsored for it, and I was playing my best throughout the day. And in the last hand, and I make a fold thinking I made a very good fold, and then the guy starts saying all this to you, and then I go on a tilt. And then I lose the consecutive three four hands, and I'm out of the tournament without bagging.
गाइज, ये सब जो अपने को होता है वो मुस्कान को भी हुआ है. शी इज़ पास्ट इट नाउ थैंक्स टू एलियट रो अगेन. बट यू नो, यू डोंट नीड लाइक माइंडसेट कोचेस जस्ट येट, बट यू नीड टू रियलाइज, टेक टेक इट अवे फ्रॉम मुस्कान दैट ये सबको होता है यार, सबको बैड बीट्स मिलती है एंड दैट इज़ द पार्ट ऑफ द गेम. एंड लॉन्ग टर्म में
But
सब सही हो
Shobhit,
जाएगा
listen
यार.
now.
हाँ बोलो.
When I now think about that hand, it was a very good fold.
हाँ तो सही है ना. सो
Yeah,
नाउ व्हेन यू नो द नॉलेज, व्हेन यू हैव द नॉलेज, तो एकदम यू हैप्पी विद द फोल्ड. ग्रेट ग्रेट ग्रेट.
and then if you actually do that now, then you either show the bluff, You don't tell somebody, oh, I blocked you. So he played me. He tried to get that ego thing in me and he succeeded.
Because he got that reaction out of you, wo waha mind game jeet gaya. Bhale hi jo bhi ho uske paas, even if he didn't have it, even if he did have it, a hand that beat you, he
in
got
fact,
into your head.
Yeah, he did. And you know, he used that as his point of, because he knew that I made a good fold.
Yeah.
And he just did not want me to have the credit and think that, you know, get me off my edge.
Yeah, yeah.
But anyway, this
pura
is
tournament kharab kar diya rest of
yeah,
the day.
Imagine. So yeah. this is something, and that time I was not really a pro. I was just starting out. So this is something that I now as a pro, I don't, you know, get into. I'm so I'm bulletproof, you know. It's like, that, okay, whatever you want to do. It's anything can happen to me. The board can do anything to me. A player can do anything to me.
Yeah.
I will not go off my mark.
Yeah. And actually, you're someone who needs all this more than us, like more than the other players. Why I say it is, you know, you have that red spade. You have that image that, oh, I'm playing Muskan Sethi. So table can be chatty and it try to get into your head in a negative way ki, you know, isko ye pro hai, main isko bataunga.
You know what they do? They used to do? So if I do anything unconventional or not ABC, like if I'm playing tight or whatever, they're happy.
Yeah.
But if the minute I start playing aggressive or something, they'll just be like, you're doing this, you're doing that, you just did that.
So, and forward marna aata hai Muskan ko.
I'm like, listen, I know my coach will be very happy when he sees this.
Yeah.
I don't have to explain anything to these people. Yeah.
Do you get chatty in the chat? Do you reply back to the banter?
Yeah, I do. To sweet people, I always reply. And I wanted to say hi to Pooja and who's, I think, one second. I mean,
on stream?
In the chat. I want to give a shout out.
Pooja.
Tell me the names of the girls who are there.
I mean, Pooja, I know one Pooja, wo apne Vikram ki wife hai.
Yeah, hi. I wanted to tell her also that, you know, she's got playing and enjoying.
Great, great, great. I think she plays also. She plays the game as well. But yaar, meko abhi message dikh nahi raha. Sorry, yaar. Big shout out to Pooja. And Cherry is always there in the chat. Baki, it's really sad reality that the game isn't being taken by as much girls that we would like to see. But you're doing your bit, yeah, Muskan. So, you know, kabhi na kabhi to ye, this will bring fruit. और तो ऐसे नहीं दिख रहा. राइट, चलो मूविंग ऑन मुस्कान. नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द लास्ट फेज वे ये सब तो बात हो गया, वे यू केम फ्रॉम, वे यू आर, एंड एज यू सेड यू आर अ फ्यूचर पर्सन. सो व्हाट आर द प्लान्स इन द फ्यूचर? पोकर कंटेंट बनाना है, गोल्स पोकर के क्या हैं, लाइक यू नो फैमिली लाइफ गोल्स, आर दे अवे फ्रॉम पोकर और समवॉट ऑन द सेम लाइंस?
Okay.
Zyada heavy ho gaya. cool off, kuch nahi aa. Yeah.
Abhi see, I take life at how it comes.
Yeah.
Okay. And for me, I live this day to its very best. And honestly, yes, I am a future person because I've made a lot of future commitments now. So I look into my, you know, I have a schedule, I plan everything, all of that. I will be making a lot of content in the sense I'm doing Off the Fell season 2.
Yeah.
And I will also, I will try and stream. I'll come on your stream more often.
Thank you.
So I'll just be doing all of this only.
Yeah.
And I think this should keep me busy and happy. And also, if I want to make room for start coaching people, then I'm going to do that as well now.
Yeah.
Make some room for, you know, maybe taking on some students. That will be helpful, then, you know, it'll be a good start for my coaching career also.
Nice.
Yeah.
And good point earlier, you said that, you know, coaching is learning and teaching at the same time for the coach. So, wo to, you know, it's something a lot of poker pros tend to look at, because once you've gotten some kind of a knowledge with you, obviously poker player never stops learning, but at the same time, when you are there right at the top, you want to give back to the community. And I think that is one way of you also, like as you said, taking some people under the wing, that is giving back to the community. So it's a very noble thought. Yeah. And jo tumne bola stream pe aogi, please join the home games ka club. I'll give you the link. तो कभी स्ट्रीम बैटल, इट्स यू नो नॉमिनल अमाउंट पीपल ऑन द स्ट्रीम, वी प्ले लाइव अगेंस्ट ईच अदर, लॉट्स ऑफ बैंटर. तुम्हारा जो एबीसी पोकर है वो नहीं खेलना होगा. नो क्या, व्हाट डू यू कॉल दैट,
पीटीओ,
जीटीओ, या मुझे समझ ही नहीं आता जीटीओ.
आई एम तो थिंकिंग आई एम गोना टेक अ नाइस ब्रेक आफ्टर दिवाली, दैट्स व्हाट माय प्लान इज. आफ्टर दिवाली आई एम गोना बी इन गोवा एंड आई एम एक्चुअली फ्लाइंग द नेक्स्ट डे आफ्टर दिवाली. आई एम ओनली हियर लाइक वंस आई एम डन ऑल द पूजा एंड ऑल एंड ऑल द सेरेमनीज एंड यू नो विद माय फैमिली, देन डेफिनेटली आई एम ऑफ एंड आई विल स्टिल वर्क फ्रॉम देयर. आई विल बी प्लेइंग पोकर ऑनलाइन एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. That will always be there. But definitely, I don't know. I don't know. You know what successful people are doing these days? Like, I read a book that day and people were saying that you're taking out time for yourself, you know?
Yeah.
You gotta stop doing things that do not matter. So probably very soon I'll stop watching Netflix or like stop watching shows, stop watching like anything that I used to do in my downtime.
Yeah.
I'm going to get like more focused on generally on life, maybe take up more skills, learn more things in life, more things.
You'd mentioned, like as you said, that we're taking time off. You'd mentioned that you like to take a trip to the jungle. I heard it somewhere you mentioned this, and that was like, you know, a very meditation kind of a feel. But because when you're in the nature, right in the middle of nature, and jungle is the place that, you know, there's peace, as you said, no horn, no pollution, just a lot of good vibes, fresh air, trees, maybe if you're lucky you can catch some tigers around. So any trip planned to the jungle in the time to come?
No, so I've seen the tiger. Every time I go to Ranthambore, I'm very lucky that way that I see a tiger. And whoever's with me, they're like, this is our... After 7 years, we saw a tiger. After 10 years, I saw a tiger. And I'm like, huh?
मुझे लगता है, I think, you know, they are brainwashing you. मुझे लगता है, क्योंकि मैं भी एक बारी गया था. तो कॉर्बेट गया था. And over there, when we saw, like, in the morning, we went like that... I think with the sunrise only, that's the best time you can see. So apparently we did see a tiger, and they like the tiger attacked, not attacked, but like tried to scare the elephant away, because apparently we were very close to the kill. So aisa humare sath hua, and then we went back, and over breakfast we were just talking that, you know, we saw a tiger, and the guys over there, they're saying, oh my god, abhi tak to itte time ho gaya, kisi ne tiger nahi dekha, aap log bahut lucky hai. So we got really excited ki kisi aur ne nahi dekha, humne dekha. So it is, you know, I'm
no, adding more actually value. What happens is that you're there for 3 days only or 2 days only, and then if in that zone the tiger did not come, then you know, you don't get to see. And it's all about luck that, you know, which zone you pick up. And it's very beautiful. It's like that. And also jungle, beach, hills, you can go anywhere. Like I'm in the city, Delhi life, no? And earlier also my house, like now my brother's house, like that house was like on the main road. So it was always like, I could always hear the traffic. Now I live in like I live in the farms. It's very quiet. But I never have signal. I never have, I'm always irritated. I never have internet, proper internet, this, that. But when I'm the happiest, you know, when I'm close to nature, generally, like, it's just a great feeling. And it's better to get away from that. And I think even everyone should do that. I'm sure everyone, plan things with your family. That's the best thing, you know.
Yep.
If you're doing all this, do it with family, because these memories are for life. You know, I'm sure you do a lot of fun stuff with your friends, but try doing things with your family. It's
life lesson, guys. Ye sun lo, bahut acha lag raha hai mujhe. Like, you know, family ko bhi time dena chahiye. Like, we tend to not do as much. And speaking to you right now, I'm feeling the same.
If you do that, you'll get very strong. You get very strong internally, because your family is your roots.
Yeah.
And if you give your 100% to everyone, or even if you're caring, or if you make that little effort, you make your roots stronger. And then friends are also, you know, friends are your overall aura. Then, you know, you need to look after them also, but definitely. And look after those who are underprivileged, who imagine you have the power to change somebody's life. And if you can do that, I mean, this is what the mental game of life is, not just poker.
Great, 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 guys. Yaar, mujhe aage, mujhe aaj Muskan ke saath. like a lot to learn, not just poker, but in life as well. Muskan, thank you so much. And can you tell us where you are in the tournament? I'm worried about the tournament also now.
What do you mean where I am? I'm coming 53 out of 114. People
have
a big stack right now.
Good. So Muskan, I got that double up, no? Yes. So, you have any like final giveaways for the stream? I'm really sorry, guys. Like, aaj main bilkul chat mein padhi nahi paya.
Giveaway tickets, no? Where are the tickets are you giving?
Tickets, maine sab likh liye, like all the good questions. However, tickets, maine socha main baad mein Instagram pe de dunga. Or do you want to pick out people from chat?
No, you give na. It's fine. Give. I thought you're going to be doing that now.
See,
after.
I don't think I'll be doing justice because maine pura na chat abhi theek se padha bhi nahi hai. So a lot of people might have given some good like suggestions, good comments. So what I would prefer to do is now ki baad mein look at the chat again. And guys, Instagram pe main aaj nahi to kal post karunga ki kaun winners hain. Fir udhar IDs main maang lunga aapse. So Instagram pe 569 poker please follow kar lo. क्योंकि आज यू नो आई डोंट जस्ट वांट टू टेक नेम्स विदाउट बीइंग श्योर कि किसने कैसा मैसेज किया था. सो प्लीज़ या आई एम रियली सॉरी आज वो हम गिव अवे इमीडिएटली नहीं कर रहे. इंस्टाग्राम पे 569 पोकर फॉलो कर लो, उधर आई विल बी राइटिंग इट डाउन. तो ये था
ओके डन. थैंक यू सो मच.
चीयर्स मुस्कान, यू मेड आवर डे एंड द स्ट्रीम लव्स यू अ लॉट. We wish you all the run good.
I love the stream a lot. These are the very few people who took out time to come and watch this stream. They are, you know, anybody who gives you confidence, you know, you owe them a lot. And I owe each one of you a lot for generally coming out whenever I am doing all these things, supporting me and other poker players when they really come out to talk about their lives. Yeah. You know, they get out of the comfort zone for you. It's a really sweet thing to do. And I used to do that. I was that person and I am still that person. Whenever my favorite poker players are coming, I definitely want to hear them and learn from them. And I'm so happy that you're creating content like this for the players. Thank you, Chad. Love you guys. Take care. Good luck today and enjoy the rest of your week. I'll be seeing you very soon. I'm back with all my Off the Felt videos. Season
Maria
one was
Ho,
done.
Guys, Maria Ho is next on Off the Felt. And ye khulasa yahi stream pe hua hai.
Abhi, don't tell anyone. Shh.
Bol diya ab to hai. Ho gaya ab to.
No, but yeah. Okay, thank you. Take care, guys.
Muskan, happy Diwali and take care. Bye-bye.
Thank
bye.
You. Happy Diwali. Enjoy. Cheers, bye. Cheers.
Wow, guys, I'm like literally shaking. I was nervous throughout. Generally, I'm never nervous because, you know, this is my space having fun. But, you know, having such a big name as big as Muskan. And but at the end, like, you know, it's she's just like us. Yeah, like it was so much fun to talk to her. I'm really sorry. Aaj again, yeah, chat itnam aag lagi hui thi chat mein aur maine sare messages nahi padhe hain. And isiliye maine abhi tickets kaun hai kuch naam likhe hain. But I don't want to skip out anyone who's had a good comment or a good question. I'll be going through the chat again once the stream ends. And Instagram pe I'll be putting out the names of the winners. And if you're selected, then I'll take your ID. Thank you so much for your support. Yaar. Muskan was here and it was like the highlight of the few streams that I've done in the past. I really enjoyed it. And you know, about kya hai, we've been streaming for 1 hour 25 minutes. Stream mein end karunga. And thank you so much, guys, for your support. Good night. Happy Diwali. Enjoy the rest of the Sunday. Jo log football follow karte hain, aaj Manchester United ke liye cheer kar lo, kyunki hum Arsenal butt ko hit karne wale hain buri tarah. Cheers, guys. I love you so much. And good night. Ending the stream here now. Bye-bye.